This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. In the text group, click Header and Footer. 3. Click the header that you want to work with. 4. Under Header and Footer elements, click Picture. A dialog box will appear. 5. Browse to the picture you want to insert. 6. Click the picture you want to insert. 7. Click Insert. 8. Click anywhere outside the header to add the picture to the spreadsheet. This concludes the mHelp clip.